thought you had me outnumbered. Let's go. I brought the woman to the pyre.
I like having an assistant. If only you were dead, you could stay forever.
Unfortunately, not my plan.
Such is life. And death. On to the next lost souls. A family devastated by war wanders without refuge.
I know how it feels to lose a home.
Yes, you all have sad stories to tell. At least most who come here are dead now.
I think I would still be sad if I was dead.
The suffering you fleshlings inflict on each other never ceases to astound me. And that's why we are helping all the lost we can.
You're right. They deserve to have somewhere safe to stay. Someone is hiding over there.
Please don't hurt us! Leave us alone!
Stay back! I know how to fight.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Then what do you want?
I've come to take you away from this place. Take you somewhere safe.
Why would you help us?
I was asked to find you and take you to safety.
We have no friends here. Only each other. But the Hounds are drawing close, so what choice do we have?
There has to be somewhere nearby where you'd be safe.
There's a cave not too far from here that could provide some shelter. It didn't look very inviting, but it's better than here.
Anywhere else?
There was also an abandoned camp. It would be ideal if not for all the strange creatures in the area. It could be dangerous.
You should go to the camp. Stay close.
Nishibish! Off we go now.
I hear something.
What's going on here?
A disaster! Can't I just have a normal day of ferrying the dead?
Tell me what happened.
All of these souls have had their coins stolen. Assistant, you have to find the thief and get the coins back so the dead can cross the Styx.
Why don't you just let them through?
I know you're new around here, but that's not really how we do things in the underworld. Besides, Hades would burn me one toe at a time if I did.
All right. I'll find the coin thief.
You hear that, everyone? My assistant will find the coin thief.
Why would anyone want to rob the dead?
Isn't it obvious? The coins are used to pay me for passage across the Styx into the underworld.
Do you suspect anyone here already?
So many pass through, and honestly, you all look the same to me.
Come on, think.
Well, there was a merchant and a politician who acted strangely. They were the only ones not storming my dock.
I'll come back when I have news.
I'd start looking in the Passage of Souls. It's where the first coins went missing. Good luck.
With all the thieves in the underworld, I'll need it. Let's go.
How am I supposed to find anything in this dirty, horrible wasteland?
You must be looking for your stolen coins.
How do you know? Maybe you're the criminal who came to admire their handiwork.
I'm looking for the thief, too. But I won't help with that attitude.
Fine. I found nothing here myself anyway.
You must remember when you last had your coins.
Of course I remember. I was walking through the valley with the rest and struck up conversation with a merchant. So arrogant. Still wearing his jewels and gold. Won't do much for him here. When I reached the docks, they were gone.
Did anything catch your attention?
The merchant I spoke to seemed nervous. He asked if we really had to pay the ferryman. Perhaps his coins were already stolen?
I think I've got what I need.
Don't look like the usual people I see passing through here.
I'm not dead, if that's what you mean. I'm searching for something.
Makes two of us. I'm looking for the coins I lost. They must be around here somewhere.
Think of when you last had them.
I remember wandering with the crowd of other people. We were all moving towards the dock. I don't remember where we came from. But as we reached this place, the crowd halted as a man, a politician, I think, got up and addressed us.
Where were you when you realized your coins were missing?
At the dock. I was going to pay the ferryman when I discovered they were gone.
Did you see anything strange during your travels?
Only the politician. He was moving away from the docks while everyone else was moving toward them.
I have to go.
Good luck in your search.
Must have been used to cut the coins out. Empty coin purses. The strings have been cut. Looks like someone buried something here and then came back for it. Must have been in a hurry. A gold bracelet. But it's broken. Must have snapped when its owner was digging.
Any news of my coins?
I found this dagger. Remind you of anything?
Aha! That's what I felt. It nicked me when they cut the strings of my purse.
So did you see who did it?
No, I was too focused on the politician addressing the crowd. Captivating man.
I think I've got what I need. The witness was cut while the politician was speaking to the crowd.
Finally. I was starting to worry you'd got lost.
I didn't think your kind were capable of worrying.
There are many things you don't know about us. Like how impatient we are. Have we discovered who stole the coins?
So, the dead were robbed while a politician gave a speech. One witness thought he looked suspicious because he was wandering through the crowd, away from the docks.
Ah, yes. Even I noticed him.
But a rich merchant was asking about paying the toll. I found a nice dagger that must have cut the coins out. And I found a gold bracelet near the hole that hid the coins.
The plot thickens.
It was the merchant. He stole the coins.
A greedy merchant. Typical. Come, let us deal with him and be done with this. So you were the one who took the coins from these people.
This is nonsense. No one should have to pay to enter the underworld.
Spare me your platitudes. You stole because you're greedy.
These people had nothing in life. They need nothing in death. If I can't live a comfortable life, nobody should.
Hades, so nice to see you. Whatever brings you to my shore?
I could hear this ruckus from the bowels of Tartarus. What is happening here?
This man stole coins from the dead and then threw them into the river Styx.
Mortals always seem to find new ways to surprise me.
I'm glad you're finding this funny, but these people had coins for fair passage, and now they don't.
If they do not have coins, they cannot cross into my realm. That is the law, Haroth.
They were sent here with the coins, as law and tradition state. They deserve to be granted passage.
Why don't we let our friend here decide their fate?
They don't have coins, so they can't pass.
Well said. This man may have acted foolishly, but he will pay the price for that soon. However, it is not our place to involve ourselves in the affairs of mortals.
As you wish.
Come, merchant. My hounds grow hungry.
Sometimes we have to make difficult choices. To be able to do so confidently is a rare trait in your kind.
I've done it before. I'll have to do it again.
For such a hopeless fleshling, you've come a long way. Now that Hades is gone, there's something you should have.
Thank you, Charon.
It's a shame you have to go. You've been a good assistant. I hope you find the answers you seek.
Thank you. stand this long! Looks like it's up to me to take you out!